What's up, everybody? Android here. So yeah, there's no doubt that Huawei is still facing a lot of problems due to the US ban, but they're trying to make a smartphone that will stand out from all the crowd. Definitely that smartphone will be the Huawei's P40 Pro. The smartphone is expected to go official alongside with the P40 in March this year. And as we are getting closer to the launch date, we are seeing more and more leaks related to that smartphone. As you know, we have already seen the design in several renders, but today we got some more special leaks related to the P40 Pro. So, with that being said, Ben Jeskin, one of the reliable leakster, shared this render of the Huawei's P40 on his Twitter account. So the render shows both the front and rear design. The display houses a single punch hole design at the top left corner. And guys, according to the leak, the Huawei's P40, the regular model, will get a single punch hole selfie camera at the front, but the P40 Pro, the bigger model, will get dual front facing camera like pill shaped camera setup, just like we have seen on the Samsung Galaxy S10 Plus. So this is indeed the Huawei's P40. Also, one of the reliable leakster on Twitter shared these cases of the Huawei's P40 Pro. So obviously cases has the smartphone in it, and definitely these renders really gives us a good glimpse at the design. In particular, we can see the Huawei's P40 Pro appears to feature a total of 5 cameras. Now, we don't know any of the specs, but we can assume Huawei will provide the handset with a high-res primary, most likely 48 megapixel or 64 megapixel main sensor, a secondary ultra wide angle lens, a telephoto plus periscope camera, as well as a macro or a depth sensor. So camera wise, the Huawei's P40 Pro will be a beast, but if I talk about the front side, I mean the display, this time around Huawei is making the display even better. Like, according to rumors, the P40 Pro will support quad curved display. Like, the smartphone will be curved from all four angles of the screen, and this will be the first smartphone to feature that technology. So yeah, what do you think about this new design of the Huawei's P40? Do you like the design? Let me know your thoughts on that in the comments down below. And that's it for today's video. If you like this video, consider subscribing. Thanks for watching. I'll catch you tomorrow. Peace out.